Welcome back, hustle family. Boom. So today's episode, we're going to talk about why every loan officer needs to be doing webinars. I'm telling you, it changes the game. So, quick story. As you guys know, I am a licensed loan officer. No surprise there. But most of my business comes from referrals. And it's great because when referrals are great, it's phenomenal. I feel like referrals are like the golden nugget.
That's just something that just keeps giving.
Yes, it keeps giving. And you know, once someone refers them, it's a 90% chance they're going to work with you. Maybe 95% chance. Now, when you do other forms of marketing, it wasn't as good. So most of my business was referral business and it worked wonderful. The issue happened in December when my referrals dried up. Imagine the desert, and that was my referral base.
Because at a certain point, the people that you know only know so many people.
Exactly. And you need to meet new people for it to work. And I stopped meeting new people. So I was like, okay, what am I going to do? And then I came across some posts talking about webinars. And I was like, hey, why don't I do one? So I connected with some people and they helped me set up my own webinar. And I've been doing Zooms one-on-one with my clients. I don't really record them. I've now started to. So I can use that as future content. Because as Gary Vee says, create. Yeah, that's what he pretty much says, create content. Don't overthink it. Just do it. But anyway, going back to the webinar. So we did our first webinar, as you saw in the last post when I was telling you guys about it, and it was phenomenal. We had over 105 people on it, and based off that alone, my Calendly account, which I left and came back to, but that's a whole nother story. I'll tell you that in another episode. It was booked. I'm talking about I had like 35, 36 appointments, and these are people who are interested in getting loans. And the reason what made it so successful, not the reason, the reason why it was so successful is because people see that you know what you're talking about. You become the expert because it's your webinar. So obviously you know what you're talking about because they're like, wow, look at this person. 100 other people are on this webinar, listen to this man talk. And they're like, wow, he's an expert at his field. So if you're not doing webinars, I'm telling you, it will change your game. I'm probably going to do one for every month or maybe every 2 months. No, every month or every other week because that's how great it was, that great of a turnout. And I'm like, wow, not only that, but you're giving people useful information if you do it properly.
And it also helps you expand on your knowledge because during the webinar, you're getting asked questions that you might not get asked from your day-to-day clients. So
yes, and that's what we're going to use to create new content because now I'm able to say, hey, a lot of people ask me about this. Maybe I should make a YouTube video about this topic and see how much traffic it brings in. Mm-hmm. So it helps you formulate, like Jachelle said, your content. And it was just really, it was a really good experience to help people knowing that you're doing this, especially when it's free, because a lot of these home buyer webinars, people pay to come to it. And now here I am doing a free one. And I'm telling you, this is a gem. I didn't even think I was going to share this today, but Jachelle's like, you know what, Malcom, give them a good secret. Tell them what you're doing. And this is what I'm doing in my business. And I want to share it with you guys so you guys can do it in your business and become successful. Now, side note. I am coming up with a new, I want to go back to creating my podcast. So I had the More Money Friday podcast. I was thinking about doing a real estate podcast that just never formulated.
It didn't go anywhere.
Yeah, it didn't go anywhere. It's still a thought. But I want to do a new one. I'm reading a new book. It's called The Expert Secrets by Russell Brunson. And in it, he talks about how I need to do a video every day. So if you guys have been watching this YouTube channel, you know I've been consistent, but I'm not consistent. So I'm going to try this new thing, and I'm going to do a video every day. I'm debating.
You're going to do a YouTube video every day?
I'm thinking about it.
Or just like a video for one of your platforms?
I think it's going to be a YouTube video. I think I'm going to shoot the video, upload it on YouTube every day. And it's going to be a new, I guess a new mini-series on my YouTube channel.
Like long videos or shorts?
It's 5 to 10 minutes.
Sheesh.
And then I'm going to take that sound and make it into a podcast.
That's a commitment for us.
It is a commitment. And it's every day. So whether I'm tired.
Whether we're tired.
Yeah, we're going to have to suck it up every day. So I'm thinking about doing it. So in the comment section, let me know what you guys think. And over and out. Shh. Oh, shh. We switching?
I don't know.